in more of a straight line than the Acura, which was heading up onto the high bank. And this could be Magnussen's opportunity. He's going to have to do it the difficult way around the outside. Can he break later? Yes, he can. That, for me, is one of the overtakes of the race, so long as he can keep it on the road. But no, he can't. He's run too deep into the bus stop chicane, and Alexander Rossi takes the place back again. But brilliant understanding between the two of them. That was high-risk motorsport with 5.5 hours still to go in this race. And Magnussen, ultimate faith in the braking capacity of this Cadillac. He almost got the move done there, but Rossi, slightly more experienced around this place, I think sensed that Magnussen was carrying too much forward momentum into the bus stop, knew he was probably going to end up out in the weeds, and just eased out of the throttle to allow Magnussen to make that very slight error. And of course now what Magnussen's done is put dirt on his tyres.
Left-hand turn, have to maximise your momentum through this, get on the power, nurse that throttle to get the maximum traction out of there, and now it's a drag race. And Magnussen goes low on the banking and goes inside of Rossi as it's in race now, side by side, through the banking turns of Speedway 1 and 2, and down the back straight, and it looks like Magnussen has got the edge, and he's certainly got an advantage on the inside line, and roads have been reversed, and round the outside is trying Rossi, but Magnussen makes it stick into and out of the bus stop chicane. The question is, will Magnussen switch those tyres on first? He switched, or he put that car onto new tyres in the pit stop, whereas Rossi stayed on the old set, and this is what we're going to see. Magnussen now, an advantage of new rubber.
That is exactly the overtake he wanted to pull off the previous stint into the bus stop, but couldn't do it because only was given the outside line by Alexander Rossi. Fantastic driving off Speedway 2 to give him the inside line, but I was impressed by the accurate straight line speed, and I thought Rossi might have had an opportunity to defend from the outside there. In the end, it didn't turn out like that. Great car placement from Danish driver Kevin Magnussen, and he just turned in at the perfect point to make sure that Rossi couldn't do likewise.
It was contraction.